Emmerdale viewers recently saw David Metcalf, played by Matthew Wolfenden, and Maya Stepney, Louisa Klein, drawn back to one another, but there was heartbreak in the aftermath as his wife, Tracy, Amy Waltz, still wasn't ready to forgive David for his previous betrayal. In upcoming episodes, fans will see David getting close to Maya, blowing his final chance with Tracy in the process, but despite all the turmoil, actor Matthew believes David and Tracy will end up back together, eventually, and in the meantime he will have a brief fling with Maya. Matthew spoke to Digital Spy about the on-off Metcalf couple and said, "It's sad, and it's sad for me not working with Amy anymore because we've had the best couple of years together. She's ridiculous and we laugh on set all the time. I really miss that. I am hoping eventually, depending on what happens between David and Maya, that there will be a path as to where David and Tracy might get back together, which has been talked about. Who knows, there could be a way of them reconciling things in the future, but I've got a feeling it won't be for a year or so," he added. Matthew also confirmed that David will be pursing Maya for the foreseeable future. "Things are going to develop between David and Maya. We've filmed a scene last week where David has almost lost the plot. It's the day where he realizes that him and Tracy aren't going to get back together, but instead of giving himself a few weeks to gather his thoughts, he rings Maya straight away and invites her round to his house. That's his way of dealing it. There is definitely more to come there. He thinks the Tracy chapter is over and this is his new one." Last night, Emmerdale fans saw Tracy agree to become Eric Pollard's, Chris Chittle, new cleaner at the Bee. Awkward situation. First, Tracy exploded the vacuum cleaner which had David in stitches, and before they knew it, not only was there a pair of Faith Dingle's, Sally Dexter, knickers up the vacuum pipe, but they had also slipped onto the sofa in a heap, crying with laughter. The moment between the pair turned into passion and the former couple began kissing. One thing led to another, and it wasn't made clear whether the pair used protection, but viewers were left convinced an unexpected pregnancy will result. Taking to Twitter, fans voiced their opinions on the
development. One user said, "I have a new theory. David and Tracy sleep together. She inevitability gets pregnant. After all, there is no contraception in the village. Is Tracy gonna be pregnant?"
Another fan asked. A third remarked, "OMG, that's it, another baby in the village." Emmerdale airs tomorrow night at 7 p.m. and 8 p.m. on ITV.